Yo, what's good, YouTube? This is Rob Dollar back with another vid. Today I got a rumor for you guys. Usually if I find out a rumor, the sources I get my information from is usually accurate. As you guys know, recently Jordan Brand reported, or rumors are that the Jordan 6 is black and red, Infrared 6 is supposed to release in black on Black Friday. I've been knew that. I was telling the guys that I talked to that they're releasing on Black Friday a long time ago. But today, I got another rumor for you guys. How would you guys feel? First, let me ask you guys a question. How would you guys feel if these retailed at $190? How would you guys feel if any Jordan retro retailed at $190? Like it was just a regular thing. They all retailing at $190. How would you guys feel about that? Comment down below. Let me know how would you guys feel if all Jordans began the retro at $190 plus tax, plus shipping if you order it from online. But anyway, rumors are that Jordan Brand is thinking about increasing the prices on all Jordan retros to $190, beginning maybe in the middle of the year. Maybe at the end of the year when these release. Maybe these are just going to be $190. But rumors are Jordan Brand will be increasing the prices to $190. A lot of people I've spoken to said that if that happens, they're done with Jordan Brand. A lot of people don't really care. Some people just like, fuck it, it is what it is. They don't believe it's going to happen. Let me know what you guys think. If Jordan Brand were to increase all Jordan retros to $190, would you still be copping or would you stop? Let me know down below, man. Comment down below. Make sure to like this video. Make sure to show that love. Make sure to comment. Give me your opinion, man. Give me your feedback. Let me know if you heard the same thing. But like I said, man, I heard that Jordan Brand is going up on retros to $190. It's a rumor. They working on it. It could be a possibility, y'all. So let me know how you feel down below. Comment down below. This is Rob Dollar. And guess what, y'all? I'm out, y'all. Peace.